What's going on, guys? It's your boy Adjen back again for another Alchemy Stars video. And for today, it's another Elysium clear. And here we are fighting Earth-Splitting Marasol. This is one of the easiest bosses in the Elysium. And this one is a food for Tessa team because the boss is a portile the water element. And the team that I use here is your pretty much basic Tessa team, but with Michael. Michael here is very valuable because the boss teleport from one place to another. So if your Tessa is ready for the nocturne, you can just teleport with Michael. And Michael is also really good. Michael is a really strong detonator, one of the best, if not the best in the thunder element. And this is the team that I use, Tessa, Gronru, Nadine, Beverly, Michael. My Tessa, level 80, max leveled. All max out. Affinity max, BT max. BT is not important for Tessa, by the way. My Gronru is BT2 only. Equipment, level 1. My Nadine, equipment level 1 also. My Beverly, max BT by the way, level 1 only. And my Michael, no dupe, equipment level 10, only level 1 ascension 3. And yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the battle showcase. And that's it for me for today, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace.